Hello guys, welcome back to our reaction channel. It's Rob here
and Kelly's Paws.
Yes guys, another day, another reactions. Okay, yes. How is your day?
Yes, my day was very good. We went shopping today for school because you know, you have to buy new clothes and new pants and stuff like that. So yeah, we went there, we went shopping to the mall. And today I'm very excited because we're going to be reacting to another video. And this one is...
Bugoy Drilon
covers One Day.
Matishyahu.
Yes.
Yeah, live and wish 107.5
bus.
So I think Kelly, this is going to be another good Kelly because you know that there's a lot of Filipinos talents out there in the Philippines.
Yes. So,
you
know,
I think you know that in the Philippines, most of the houses, let's say 90%, 95%, everybody owns karaoke machine.
Yeah.
Same like
yes, us. We have a karaoke machine. That's
people, man.
Always like
you
to
know
sing.
Why? There's a lot of talent there because I think that people, you know, even it's you know in the poverty, you know, that's what makes us happy.
Yes,
you know,
and you know. In like, you know, the Filipino parties, you always see everybody singing and stuff, you know, like in the karaoke machine.
Just
stuff.
Like when you go in a party.
Yeah, yeah, exactly, like a Filipino party.
If there's no karaoke machine, it's no party.
Yeah.
It's just like a funeral, you know?
Yeah.
So for us, it's just, if you want a party, then everybody start to sing. So.
Yes, yes.
So people practice before they go to the party.
Yeah.
Sing a lot
you
of
know,
song.
No, sometimes the people, you know, want to get to like the score level, you know, the 100
yeah,
and stuff like
that.
Yeah,
the highest? Oh, everybody, hey, you know?
Yeah.
So that's the Filipino culture. Baby.
Yes, exactly.
So I think that's where you practice yourself every time, and then your voice. I think that's the way it is because when I was young, I don't like my
your voice.
I hate it. But now when I sing in the karaoke. I don't know if you don't like it, but I don't care. I just want to sing. That's it.
Yeah, it's okay.
I think it's the same thing with you. You don't like your hero. You don't like to hear your voice.
No.
It's kind of weird, but once you practice that, it's going to be normal. Anyway.
Yes.
So anyway, so let's check it out, there's Kelly.
Sometimes the lake and the moon.
Wow.
I think
chill, man.
God, I'm breathing. Then I pray, don't take me soon. Cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown. But I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around.
Wow. Pause.
Yes, yeah, pause.
I get a chill when I hear his voice, man.
Yeah.
That song, I think I hear Kelly.
Oh, really?
But he make it really good, man.
Yes, you know, I really like his voice. And I really like the guitar, too. The guitar is very, very good. And, yeah.
That's a duo, Kelly. So they
yeah,
make
it's a duo.
It like, that's a more of a reggae kind of stuff, huh?
Mm-hmm.
My life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more wars, and our children will play. One day. It's not about win or lose, cause we all lose when they feed on the source that is innocent. Blood drenched pavement. Keep on moving though the waters stay raging.
Wow.
In this maze you can lose your way. It might drive you crazy, but don't let her face you no way. Said no way. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down, get me down.
Pause, man.
Yes, pause.
You see how he's singing?
Yeah, it's very different. You know, it's like This gives me like Hawaii vibes for some reason.
Ricky.
Yeah, because you know the
Jamaican.
Jamaican, because you know the way that he sings the song, and then you know the guitar too.
The Hawaiian too, to get this more tropical kind.
Yeah,
of
exactly.
Music,
yeah,
know.
Tropical things. Yeah.
So when you listen that during the winter time, and you feel like in the.
You feel like you want to go somewhere in the tropical place.
Yeah. At least your mind makes more.
Yes.
You know, positive. Uh-huh. Especially the cold weather days. So,
mm-hmm.
Man, the way he dictates the lyrics, mm-hmm. I love it, because really, really nice, clear, that, you know?
Yeah.
Good.
Negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, cause all my life I've been waiting for, praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more.
See that?
Change, treat people the same. Stop with the violence, put it down with the hate. One day will I be free, I'm proud to be under the same sun, singing song of freedom like Wayo, 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 Wayo. All my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say, I am.
Yeah, you see the part there, Kelly. His voice was really, really good.
Wow, it was really good.
I tried to close my eyes and I don't want to see his face.
Mm.
It feels me that he's original.
Yeah.
There. It's different, huh?
Yeah.
One day.
One day. Kelly, that's the
Bugoy.
Is that Bugoy Drilon Kelly?
Yes.
Covers
one day.
Yeah. Man, what do you think, Kelly?
Yes. Oh wow, his voice was just wow. It was really, really good. It was really different from the other songs I've heard before. You know. Yeah, like you said, it's like a tropical type of vibe.
Reggae,
you know?
Reggae. The genre is reggae.
Yes. Oh, reggae?
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah, it gives me that type of vibe, you know?
No more Hawaiian thing.
Yeah, no.
It's always the Hawaiian.
Because, you know...
You remember that you said that the Hawaiian thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a comment that he said that's a reggae.
Okay, so yes, reggae. Yeah. So yes, reggae.
Kind of.
Yeah, so yeah, it reminds me of that. Yeah, it's a reggae type of vibe, and I really like it because, you know, it's very different. And yeah, I also really like the guitar there. He was really good. And I also, yeah, his voice is just, it's amazing, you know. His voice is very, like, how do I call this? Like it's so different. Like just the way that he sings it, it's just amazing. And it goes really well with the guitar, and yeah, it's just...
Perfect to that reggae
music. Yes.
His voice,
yes.
Because you know what? It's different genre, mm-hmm. of music, and you need to be like, you know, a little bit of... something like a little bit of rapping.
Yeah.
But it's not fully.
Yeah.
But the way that the beat, you know. So that was really good.
Yeah, that was really good.
I love his voice. The first, I was like...
Yeah, the chills.
Oh man, this is really good. And
yeah,
that
he's really good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's very good.
Maybe if he do the cover, but still, man.
Yeah, it was really good.
That's the cover I see. So anyway, Kelly.
Yes, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell button. We will be making more videos, so stay tuned.
Yes, guys, thanks again for another request.
Thank
you. So see you next time around. Bye-bye.